Okay, so on these cottonwood leaves, I cut open one of these pods, or you know, growths that I've been seeing in the stems, and these tiny little disgusting bugs started pouring out within them. And then there appears to be a larger worm-like creature in the center that was kind of thrashing around. I don't know what these are. Okay, this is another example of one of those galls that I cut open on these cottonwood trees that has a larger, you know, critter within all this writhing mass of white, what appears to be like bird mites or something like similar. So it's crawling around and I still can't quite make out what that is, whether it's a predator of these mites or something else. Okay, I finally got one of these things out in the open, and I still don't know what I'm looking at. So I'm gonna have to do more research on this when I get home. But it's definitely, you know, some sort of beetle-shaped creature in terms of morphology. You know, I think this might actually be the mother, sort of brood queen, so to speak, of whatever these little mites are. Okay, now it just became a lot more active. It's probably looking to escape and find a new host stem on a cottonwood tree to repeat the process again.